gone.
Sasho shumfuthini osesibona nesheshe ngathi ufikele embalo la uya trenda lokuzemba kwe-statement esho lapha no Helen Zille wo DA eveza lapha no Helen Zille ukuthi kahle kahle shuthi ufikele embalo la i-contract azange azayifunde kahle wavesane nje wayisayina abantu baseNingizimu Afrika bathi welele bekade sithemba uhulumeni ngempela ungawafundisisi ngisho nama-contract ngofile embalo lo zitshela ukuthi basa wabhongoza kwa-ANC ibona abasathatha iy'nqumo. Uthi uHelen Zille chachacha kwi-contract kubhalwe kahle kamhlophe ukuthi anisazithatheli iy'nqumo nina kodwa iy'nqumo senizithatha nathi, wabe sechaza kabanzi. Singaza ukuthi asingandakhulu ngamagama kodwa sendele even uma sashiya pha comment section ukuthi ufila kanjani na uma kuthi ngempela umbalula kalifundanga i-contract. Ngawube eziphi futhi ezinye ivumelwane mhlawumbe ezenzekile ngephutha ezikwi-contract abangazifundisisanga kahle avesane nje basayina. Nakuzolahleka ayangithule futhi.
Parties like the IFP and the Good Party and the PA and the PAC who have now signed this document as well, do they reach that 60%?
No, let me say this, that the ANC can't bring people in that they feel like bringing in. This is another thing that Fikile doesn't seem to understand, because it says that in keeping with the spirit of an inclusive GNU, it is agreed that the composition shall be discussed and agreed amongst the existing parties whenever new parties desired to be part of the GNU. Now, agreed means by sufficient consensus. So it's not the ANC that gets to invite everybody, as Fikile seems to think. He keeps on actually making public statements about this one's joined and that one's joined, but he must read clause 24 of the document that he signed.
Hold on. So are you saying to me that even when the PA decides to join, the ANC has had to consult you and the other parties in the Government of National Unity before accepting any other party to come and join and sign that document?
Absolutely. There are three founding members of this. It is ourselves, it is the ANC, and it is the IFP. And clause 24 says, in keeping with the spirit of an inclusive GNU, it is agreed that the composition shall be discussed and agreed amongst the existing parties whenever new parties desire to be part of the Government of National Unity. That's what it says in clause 24.
So were you consulted about the PA or the PAC?
We were consulted about the PAC, but not the PA. The PAC was raised in the negotiations. The PAC, Good, and the UDM were raised during the negotiations, but definitely not the PA. But, you know, it's not about the PA per se, it's about the principle of this issue. They haven't consulted us, and the ANC must realize that they don't take all the decisions anymore. They didn't win the election.
So what does that mean now? Will you be taking it up with the African National Congress? That
I have. I've written to Fikile Mbalula. I wish we'd been on together. I would have had a little bit of a debate with him. But I wrote him a letter yesterday. I got an acknowledgement.